Hey man, what's your name?
I'm Rakesh.
Rakesh, nice to meet you, man. My name's Kelly.
Hey.
You are gonna fall of an airplane today with me.
Yeah,
are you okay with that?
Yes, I am. I chose it.
You chose it.
Yeah.
You decided to be here. How did you get so unlucky though and have to go with me? I mean, there's like 10 instructors here and you picked the short straw.
Yeah.
It's more exciting though, that
yeah,
way.
It's
you get the short straw. That's right. Who do you have here behind you?
That's Mason.
He looks lonely, like he's waiting for his instructor. I don't think he's going to have an instructor. He's the one that requested to go solo.
Yeah.
How do you think he's going to do when we throw him out of the plane by himself? Is he going to do great? Is he really super good at this stuff?
I think he'll pick on because it's the first time for him.
Yeah, yeah. All right.
Oh, that's fine. I can pick.
Does your family know you're jumping?
No, I haven't informed them yet.
You are such a good son.
Yeah.
You know, right, if you were told them, they would be waiting for you to land. They'd be waiting
for
a phone call.
Yeah, they would pick out and start praying.
Yeah, they would be pain, they would be suffering right now. You're right. Okay, number one rule of the day for you is just smile and have a good time.
Yeah,
can you do that for me?
Yeah, I know.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise.
All right. He promises he's going to smile. We'll see. Here we go.
How you doing, Rakesh?
I'm doing good.
Looking good, man.
Yeah, I'm very excited.
It's going to be good times.
Yeah.
Here's the plane. Rakesh, have you ever been in a small plane like this before? Small plane?
No.
Neither have I, man.
Yeah?
This is a pretty good experience, though.
Yeah, it's
a little
very
big
good
plane.
Experience, really.
We should have fun.
Yeah, sure.
Is there anything you want to say to your parents who are maybe seeing this for the first time?
Yeah. Sorry I didn't inform you guys, but this will be fun, and you'll be proud of me after this.
Alright, here we are. Take it away.
A little change in the household name, but ain't too much.
Alright, we're a mile high, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm not getting anything.
Alright, good. Next time I turn this camera, we'll be going out that door right there.
Okay.
Sounds like a good idea, right?
Yeah, sure.
Alright. Mile high is not good enough though, is it? We're gonna go higher.
Yeah.
We're 2.5 miles up.
Cool.
Alright? Good luck, man.
Sick of phony mobsters controlling the dance floor. I'm in them dark places, catch you when you stark naked. Your heart races as we poke you for your chart spaces. The taunt tastes me bringing these hot styles through. Some of you bum a few cheers from shock value. Word power can plow through acres of cornfields. Paragraphs cut like warm steel, perform ill.
We're not falling, we're taking back to the days of yes, Charlene. We're holding on to what's golden. A shot calling, we take it back to the days of yes, showing. We're holding on to what's golden.
On the stage, I'm raging, I'm rolling.
to make the ink transform on any particular surface the pen lands on. Doc here, but hands on. What's the beef? The coolie high coach Chiefs.
Hey! Good job, man. Good job. Look at Sarah's friend.
That was cool, man.
Oh, good job.
I'm amazing.
You're a skydiver.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I've experienced much gravity. Yeah.
You did good, man.
Yeah. Why did I say 9.8 miles per second?
So how do you like the view?
It's amazing, it's heaven.
Close to not being a plane, huh?
Yeah.
Look at you.
Hey!
Parents?
Yeah, you will feel proud of me after this. I jumped from around 13,000 feet. Whoa!
Stay there?
You have to stand out once in your life at least. You need to stand next to me in your life. That is amazing.
I have to agree with you.
Yeah. I'm not just skiing and I'm not just skiing.
Michigan and Smiley in a different style, eh? Uru Van Dan, you know he's got skills. General Trees, chop out your $50 bill. Tenasar, General Echo and Papa Toya. Skilly Ranks, Jar Thomas, ease up the version. Cutty Ranks, Boot You Van Dan, Tipper, Irie, R.I. Super Gats is love, big up to have pint. You have to listen to DJs from across the globe, because this type of music, it will never go old. Might be on your radio every Sunday, so listen what your DJ play. You gotta listen to DJs from across the globe, because this type of music, it will never go old. Might be on your radio.
Oh, this was amazing. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome, buddy. You are the world's newest skydiver. Yeah. Something you do again? Something you do again? We try this again?
We will do this again.
All right, awesome. Thank you so much.
Again.
Yes, yes. Oh,
yeah,
thank you.
Thank you.
How do you think your friends did?
Yeah.
Woo! Oh. Good times?
Yeah.
Shoes stayed on?
Yep. Yeah.
Right, good. Congratulations, guys. Big thumbs up.
Thank you.
Woo!
Yeah, we only did it, man.
Yay! Radio every Sunday.